So welcome guys, the next question in this Python series is about exceptions. So it is the question based on the exception handling. So here if you have watched the question, if you have read the question, so they are giving the explanation about the exceptions. So this is the first example of exception where they are taking zero division error. Zero division error means an error which occurs when we try to divide by zero. That is zero division error. And below that they are giving value error. So value error is because they are trying to typecast this hash value. So it was giving a value error. So here we have to handle exception using try block and except block using that. So here error code integer. Okay. So here they are giving two inputs A and B, as these are the test cases. There are three test cases, and in these three test cases they are passing A and B, and on the basis of A and B, on the division of A divided by B, we have to give the exception if we are getting any exception. So first two cases have got exception. First exception was about zero division error exactly, and the last exception was about invalid literal, that is about the value error. So here they have written where is value error, that was the error. So that's why we are going to see how to take. Okay, so first of all I want to take this number of test cases, and as on the basis of test cases we have to take these three inputs, and that's why I will take that number of test cases in my for loop. Okay, for I in range, I will take that integer because we want to convert that input into integer. That's why I am taking input, and I am also typecasting our input into integer. So just as we want to iterate till three times, as we want to take the input till three times, that's why I am taking this test case input in for loop. Okay, now we have to take this input A and B. So for that I will take A comma B is equal to input dot split. Okay, it will give A as 1 and B as 0. So it will give input in a string format, so that's why we want to convert it into integer. So we will apply one map function, map method. On that we are going to apply this int function because we want to convert every string that is coming into this input dot split into integer. That's why we are applying this map method where we are applying this int function. So every element of our input will pass this int function and it will get converted into integer. So we are now getting A and B as 1 and 0 in integer format. So now what we have to give, we should write try and except block because we want to perform division. So that's why. So now I will write the things in try block. So here I will write try block because if we are getting exception, the chances of getting exception in this step where we are printing the division of A by B, at that time there are chances to getting error exception like that. So now here I will write print A divided by B. Okay, so now if we get any exception like zero division error or value error, then it will go into exception block. So now we have to write the except block. So here I will just copy this whole control C, and here we will write control V. Now here, okay, so we have to make changes some. So here they are giving zero division error as a name. So here I will write directly exception because we have to print which exception is coming. Like here there are two types of exceptions. So any exception, if it is coming to our except block, then we are going to print it. So accept exception as, why it is giving error, as requires Python 2.6 or later. Why it is giving error? So okay, it will go. Now we have to write our print block, because this was about the Python 2, that's why they are writing in that format. Now this format is correct, I think. Okay, so now we will run the code. So that was about try block and accept block, input dot split. So again, this was happened in the last question also, yaar. So I was just missing the things here. In after input, as we are taking input as our function, that's why it was giving error. So it happens two times in a day. Okay, int with base. Okay, so the chances of getting exception are here also, because we are converting this character, dollar character, into integer, that's why. So now we are getting much things. So I will write this input block, means where we are taking input, I will write that in try block. Okay, so that was the thing. So now I will delete from this, because here we have not written the try block, that's why it was giving error, because we did not wrote this line into try block. Now we have written that line in try block, because the chances of getting exception is also here, because we are converting this dollar into, means this symbol into integer, that's why it was giving error. So now we will run the code. Now I think it will run, there is no problem. So why it is getting time? So error code 3.0. So here again we have to convert it into integer. Okay, so here division int with base. Okay, so I think we should see the output format. Where is our output format? So in case of print the value of a divided by b, in the case 0 division error, print the error code. So note, for integer division in Python 3, use double slash. So now we will use this double slash. Okay, so in Python 3 for integer division we have to use this double slash. So keep looking such type of notes that will help you, that are just hinting you how to solve the things. So that was the thing. So now I will submit the code, and that was enough about try and exception in as an introductory part. So test cases are getting, why they are getting, okay. So that's the thing. So thank you guys.